In life, sometimes we choose our paths. Other times, our paths are chosen for us. Kimberly Gallegos is living the pathway that was chosen for her. Her son Sebastian, known to his family and friends as Bash, saw his life taking many different paths.
He aspired to be lots of things. A professional model. comedian, I think. He wanted to be a husband. He wanted to be a father.
For Kimberly, it was 3 years ago on the chilly day of November 20th when her path changed forever. Bash, her only son, was killed in a car accident.
And almost 3 years later, there's still a state of shock that accompanies this loss. People have said there's no greater loss than a child, and I couldn't agree more. I didn't know loss. I didn't know pain. I didn't know my heart could physically hurt like it does. I just don't want to believe it for forever. You just don't want to believe this is the reality of it.
And despite the whirlwind of emotions, Kimberly sees Santa Clarita's annual evening of remembrance as a time to celebrate.
All the city putting this on for all of us, I think, is such a kind gesture. They don't have to do this, and they do it. And I think it's an opportunity for us to come together, to remember our loved ones.
And through all their grief, Kimberly and her family find a way to continue on.
I do. I try and put one foot in front of the other to make him proud of me, because I know he doesn't want me to fall apart. So I try to start every day with something that I'm grateful for, and I try every day to count my blessings because they could be gone. So that's, you know, one of the lessons obviously we carry with us now is that here one day, gone the next.
Reporting for Canyons News, I'm Asia Haskins.